bring the travel scrabble, Doodle?
I brought the normal scrabble and the travel scrabble, Ted. The travel scrabble for when we were travelling and the normal scrabble for when we arrived.
Good man.
I know. Wait a minute. Now that I think of it, I didn't bring either of them. God, I'm an awful eejit.
Who's that now? Is that Jerry Field heading off to the disco?
Only us alone. We're just heading out for some fresh air.
Don't forget to bring us back some.
Right, sir.
I thought I had it there a while ago, you know. You're looking all right. Like an eejit to keep banging away.
You're a perfectionist, Ted, you know. It's not too bad.
Say it, you know.
He's an awful eejit, isn't he?
Yeah. Okay, so, thanks very much.
Fucking eejit!
You whistle.
I saw this eejit with a whistle on Tuesday. Then I heard Mr. Benson's whistle had gone missing. I asked this eejit where he got it, and he tried to put the blame on Father McGrath.
A certain type of person with a very special talent. Cole Porter, George and Irene Gershwin, Chris de Burgh. Not just any old eejit can take up the art of songwriting just like that.
All the ones you studied with in the seminary, all the other priests, they must be feeling pretty sick at the moment. They must be looking at the TV and going, God, how did that awful eejit get to be a bishop?
But it's not Mr. Doodle, you big eejit.
I was just asking, did the bishop find the rabbit?
Shut up, Doodle, you big
eejit! Anyway, you're going to do a song from your new album for us now.
God, what an eejit. She's never happy unless she's complaining about something.
What? Oh yeah, Len, are you giving up? Being the biggest eejit in the priesthood?
Good, have you been drinking?
I have, Ted. I've been drinking like a mad eejit.
But Ted, look at it this way. Bishop Brennan has only come to visit us twice in the last 3 years. He hates us, Ted. He thinks we're all a big bunch of eejits. Especially you, Ted. He thinks you're the biggest eejit of them all. Ted Honcho, eejit number one.
Oh no, this eejit.
Walking on me like a chair, baking cakes and